So, Mildred.
Yes.
These two, who would you consider sexy?
I think
you didn't expect that.
Kent.
Kent is sexy.
Bona bali sexy bakwana muwanvu tubera tumaching.
Zen matching ane ruswat.
Nze banzala zala mudda msaja watero obo tomedde.
Laba. Bagamba olweyo. Runo olweyo rupia. Olubate rumani nawo ujiramwe bati ebimbo bisigala yo kati.
Ebichi.
Kento mugamba. Abaganda bagamba olweyo olukadde lwe rumanyi ensonda ze nyumba.
Enza nyumba. Okay.
Basically kyadageza ako kugamba.
Welcome back to the show. It's Salon Talk. Don't forget to come by Spectra Salon and Spa. We are in Kabalagala today. So, let's talk about women. How do you like yours?
My woman.
How do you like your women? Baby, show me Kuba, Flosso.
Baby. Banjagalom Chalanga. Nga aina ku magezi.
Define magezi.
Nga tagenda. Nga kale. Omani walo gayo wafe. Ojukiro li gayi. Biaksi.
Omoge de. Biaksi ya kwa chi. Yafuna madamu nga taina magezi.
Biaksi ya. Bambi chisajia chatu. Chito mera vuri.
Chikufana na.
Inze. Yaga andi movie.
Bebe ya movie. Bebe ya mubi.
Bebe msaji ya mulunji.
Ate biaksi ya mfana na tianga yesi mulunji.
Manyo sorofana na bantu wabili ya mubi na mulunji. Kati biaksi, afana na... na afana ni bebe.
Afana na anio mulala. Khalifa, aganaga.
Neda.
Afana ni.
Msaji ya biaksi. Ate biaksi to mjiranyo nawe. Biaksi ya msaji ya tali malnutrition.
Ye, Choga maka Khalifa kaliye kumere. Aganaga.
Sorry.
Sorry. Sanji. Go ali den Sanji.
Sanji. Tochi ya wogubuto.
So, I don't even know what to say. You guys are just drilling me. Back to the mula moa.
Tuamugama gulenet.
Kent, how do you like your women?
I love intelligent people. I like somebody we can talk. I don't want somebody I can order or them ordering me around. I would want my woman as a friend. So basically, I don't specify. And by here, I like darker ones. Or I like light ones.
You're like every Ugandan man. Temulina choice.
No, choice to zina. Let me tell you. Omukazi yena asobolo kugea nawe. Nagamba, Kent, you did this. But I think it was wrong. When go musajja, no understanding. And no, then you say sorry to them. That is a relationship that will forever go on. Maybe not to baruswata and aga wagaga.
So you like intelligent women? You like intelligent women? Don't you sometimes like each other's women?
No, we don't. Why? Because first of all, because we all like intelligent women, we are intelligent people. Basically, I would never ever cross the line that Flosso has gone to. And I don't think.
Are you sure? Would you say the same?
Of course.
Of course, Chichi. You're getting it. Of course, me, I will never go where Kent has been. By the way, you guys, never say never. Fair Bakazi, would you? Would you honestly say, but you would not sleep with a.
First of all, but it's a girl at Choger and I can't Choger. Sizes are for the two girls are very different. So, Kati.
Kati goyagala size ngachi.
Man.
Oyagala have.
Msaji agala nyo. agala nyo.
Tuntu. Kati goya gala buffet. Mere yonna.
Kulamu ejuma.
Ati buffet be mere yonna. Ngakuli kona akalo.
All foods.
Mubera mojimu nga agamba kati kanu. Kano kalu suwata kanu. Bebele nga adete. Anyway. Kansidike wana agamba.
Kano sidikachi. O sidikachi.
Volte jie ya biza kucho.
So you like
yataina control.
Maybe Biaxi should come here and also defend himself. Do you know Biaxi?
Yeah, grab his soul.
Actually, me, I don't like Guabi Sobola. Okay, well, I like it, but it's yes. We didn't call it. I
was in Ani.
Ani!
Nenka was on Oriati.
Ani!
Nenka Quata, Nenka Nueza.
Ani!
Viagambe Vidako.
Via Fiji. So, what was your upbringing like when you were growing up? Was it easy? Did you struggle? Because but a musician, a John, comedian, Juzi Atugamam, for him, he didn't study because he was defending Ugandan music. And Siba Mobuza, boss, ani ya kugana, okusoma. Because he keeps on saying, oh, me, I gave up my education for Ugandan music. Mwamu Saba?
Mwana. Ne mama wangarabi karita nazari.
Hey, ne mama wangarita nazari wa? You bought your dog, but then a chameleon was Musaba feeding the Uganda music.
And that is a sally
woo. While you woo, chameleon does a edge ticket.
Yes, Musaba could feed it.
Can you compare chameleon to Yesu now?
That is what he's trying to say.
Name, he's the Ugandan music messiah.
If we're talking the truth, he is.
Really?
To some extent.
Well, I would. Yes, chameleon, yes. Bebe Cool.
Yes.
Why?
You listen to any story of Chameleon if there is not a Bebe Cool anywhere telling him to do ABCD.
Kugamba Bebe Cool ya basinga mwe nobu kuru ya katukugamenti Chameleon ya tegeri ya Ugandan industry.
Nobu kuru ya kiongea kuhu.
Kale ya mategeri ya mwena.
Tosu ya kutegeri ya mwena. Because this industry is like building a house. Eh, wali abatandika foundation nebafa oli najja nayongerako najja oli omulalo wa roof najira naika tu woteka ko chota deko nola banga kati amani gakende dem ngomulala chikwatam
kati aga chameleon gakende dem
simanyo ba chameleon muzimbi naye bale manyi muyimbi bayinjogera ko byakuzimbi
oyo badoyogera ko bayimbi kale kakati sebo you believe that chameleon is the Ugandan music messiah.
One thing I would say that if Chameleon Bebe Cool were never around, I think the music that we're listening to would still be Sebata or Imujao Musaja, something like that. Nabakongo, to anybody who is Abakongo Banji. Because by that time, Bagai Vaimbanga never Rastarobu Munimbaza, because they knew they had market here. You understand? Like right now, we're trying to do something that has crossed even to other countries. Chitegeza Antinafe, everyone is trying to put a brick onto the industry. But if those chameleons never did that step, the sagara muntu abazalawa. Why? Because what they did was good by then.
Wali abazalawa. Wali abazalawa chameleon.
Wali abasajja banji. Wali oba Red Banton. Wali oba obulambu bwensibu nyumachiro. You know those guys? Eh, baka ibatelezamu. Kuba bakola chebakola.
Bashepinga ekidandali kye tuyina kati.
Yeah, just lwakuba tebalemezaamu naye nga bashaping it.
Okulemezaamu kutya. But you, Flosso, your choice of words. Bw'olemezaamu okola otya?
Like bagenda mu business ndala. Omusajja ayinza okuba nga alunda ajira byennyanja.
Oba nga alunda mbizi ze.
Jaja Ragadi. He was also one of the... Ojukira kaimba kasise kumao.
Nze siri miaka jamwe. Kent.
Nchimanyo oli mjaba gundi recho magola na isika.
So anyway, please, if you want to join this conversation, it's fun, it's laughter, but there's something interesting or something deep. When you talk about, when you talk to young kids, I work for a radio station and for a TV station, so I meet so many aspiring musicians. Even in my Facebook inbox, Mary, promote me. Mary, promote me. Mary, please, play my music here and there. Play my music here and there. Me and my friend. So there are very many aspiring duos out there. You have no idea the kind of energy and the kind of art and the kind of persistence that goes into, if you're a solo artist, if you want to go, you go. If you don't want to go, you don't go. But if you're a duo, if this guy has overslept, you have overslept. Yeah. If this guy sings badly, akaimba ka voltage akapia waba ulide. No one will. But then also, there's always a strong part of the duo. The ones that we've seen, there's always a strong part of the duo. There's one that you can honestly say this one would stand by themselves in case the other one left. You know exactly where I'm going. So we'll dig deep into you guys and find out who is the strong arm of this voltage music. Yeah? Don't go anywhere.